What's good, guys? It's your boy Stygianix here, and we are back for another Anime Ninja video. And the new sets of events are here. Still no signs of the Girl Fund. I don't know when it's gonna come. I've been waiting for a long time, and I think you guys have waited the same time too. So I really don't know when it's coming, and I'm beginning to lose hope that it's even going to come. Oh my god, the rumors and shit. I don't know, guys. I really don't know. But we're still going to do the event review, see what's up, and also the dailies. We have Tentails here with the gold Ferris wheel. That is pretty awesome. Sadly, there isn't an event that we can participate on, and I really doubt that I would even participate though. But Gemrush is still here, and also Alchemy House. By the way, there was some rumors as well that is circulating. They said that after the Gemrush, Growth Fund is going to come, but I don't know if this is true. I haven't I forgot if I had an account on the other server, but I'm gonna go double check and let you guys know what's up. Alright, what else? Treasure Hunter Frog Wallet Flash Sales is here. I don't know if they still release those repacks. I haven't seen those for a long time. So we're gonna accept everything here before we do anything else. So yes, make sure. So titles, we got Dawn of Goddess, Holy Light Knight, and Son of Twilight for the third one, and nothing else. Okay, and let's see who participated on this. How do you see the rankings? What the hell? Let's see. Nope, we're not gonna do that. Alright, dailies, of course, the dailies. I've been saving some stuff, like always with the banking. Oh, by the way, let's go here, let's see what we can get. Ooh-hoo-hoo, nice. Potency pills for what? 10 potency pills for 100 gold. Awesome. Let's see if we can get lucky in this spin right here. 188 would be nice. Let's go. Yes, 88. Of course. Alchemy, why is it shining? There's nothing here. Okay. Now back to the daily stuff here. Got 872, which can unlock this right now. Let's go ahead and do that. Plus 198, that was pretty small. Let's just do this one right here. I'm also waiting for the release of the new partner. I don't know when that is going to come, but I would really want to see who's the next one. Well, I know there is a pattern, but I would really want to see it released. So just to know, you know, I might have a plan. I might have a plan that includes obtaining new partner, but I'm not saying that that's 100% sure, you know. But I might, if the partner is good, or if the partner is bad, I'm not going to get it. But it's not 100% sure. All right, don't get your hopes up. That's what I'm saying here. Okay, let's go get that one. It's hard to like bank this stuff. Really fucking slow, yo. All right, potency. Oh yeah, let's not forget. I've been forgetting this thing a lot lately. Okay. Let's go with that net from 98. Ooh, really close, yo. Really, really close. So we're at 99 now. Just a little bit more. So we need to do everything we can. I think by tomorrow I can turn this into level 100, and then I'm gonna slowly work on Momoshiki, or who is this guy, Toneri. Okay, Toneri or Momoshiki, I don't know, I'm still going to decide about that. Who am I going to take care of next in terms of potency? Oh, it's a challenge. No, let's not do that. That takes some time. All right, claim all Jinchuriki. Let's see. This is it, guys. This is it. Let's see if we can get to four tails. I get a feeling I can. We need 1k more. Who knows? Who knows? We might get a critical. All ninjas on the battlefield formation can enjoy attribute bonus. Yeah, we can't make it. We need like 1k more, but it's good to know that we're getting really, really close there. I don't know if this is enough, this Jinchuriki promotion pill. I don't know if 1.3k is enough though. Okay, we don't need 1k, we only need like, I don't know, 700 or something. But it's good, like I said, it's good to know that we're almost there. So just a little bit more, that's awesome. Let's see, oh, what else? Forbidden Jutsu Lab, of course. Get all materials. How many we got? 725. Let's count how many levels like we can get with that one. Okay, that's one. I'm guessing we can get like maximum of four. Two. That's two. Come on. Maximum of four is what I'm guessing. Three. Yeah, we need to get like a lot of three times. All right, that's four. Oh shit, I think we're gonna get a five. Come on, five baby, five. There we go, five. Yo, that was just the right amount for five. All right, that's cool, that's cool. All right, here, I think it's three. Three is gonna be like the minimum. Whoa. Whoa, two levels. Oh yeah, that was lucky. Yeah, we've been getting a lot of lucky levels in this particular jutsu right here. Okay, that was two. All right, and that's three. Yeah, that's awesome. That was a major critical right there. We're getting six. Oh my god. All right, that's four. Come on, if we get lucky, we can get this to like 5. Oh, luck has run out. So we got a 4 there, that was pretty awesome either way. Much more awesome if we got to 5 though, but you know, I'll take that one major critical right there. Let's go get this. Oh no, there we go. Get that done. I've been doing this, and I've been getting some, what do you call this, the Akatsuki box. It's pretty awesome. I might get this though, but I don't know, I'm not sure. I might get this one right here to help me out. Whoa, wait, this is 9. That's a pretty awesome deal. Okay, let's see how much I got now. I got two of those, and we got a few stuff here and there. Level 5 jade box, let's open that. And this one right here, our coupons now is at 6.290, so that is pretty awesome. Someone beats, what did I spend anything? I don't remember spending anything. Okay, now we work on this one. Let's see here. So we got 250 350. I think I can do something here. That's 400. Wait, no, this is the fourth one. Okay, that one can be upgraded, this one can be upgraded, this one as well. Whoa, why is it only level, oh my god, yo. Yeah, we need to work on this. All right, this one, should I do this one? 200, because I can do 300. Momoshiki, Tonnery, let's go with Tonnery. And then this girl, Momoshiki, we'll go with this one. We'll go with that. The other seems to be fine. This is 200. Oh, we can. There we go. Nice. Nice. Pretty nice. Okay, so next one, I should not forget. 200. There we go. 200. Let's see. Gemrush. We got two. Obtained stars 12. We got two here. Okay, we should be getting a lot of coupons at this event because of the gem rush and the other stuff. So that's gonna be pretty awesome. We need to, since we don't have that gold to spend, we need to like have a lot of coupons so we can get something new when the ninja treasure comes. So that's one thing that I'm waiting for as well. Need to get something new. I don't know if it's gonna be gear or whatever, you know, just something new should be awesome. Let's see here, and it stops. This shit happens from time to time, like, I don't know, shit is crazy. Alright, and now we are back. What was I doing again? Oh yeah, this thing right here. Gonna do this shit real quick here. Always, oh yo, here's a good tip. Always, like, leave a low level gear. You know, this example is level 50. I had lower, but I mistakenly sold it, I guess. I leave it for fortification, especially on high levels, because you know it's too much silver needed. But yeah, if you're just going to like upgrade 1, 2, 3, you know, always handy to have this. So it will help you save some silvers when it comes to fortification and refining. So there's one tip for you guys, right? What else? I think that's it. 1, 2, 3. Click that. And that should do it. Yeah, I think that's it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys do, you guys know what to do. Leave a thumbs up. If you guys just like it, leave a dislike. Either way, I appreciate your response. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and subscribe to StGenX Game TV so you'll be notified if I have new videos out in the channel. Alright? And as always, I'll see you all on the next video. Take care and peace.